It is a heartbreaking story for any parent. A young boy bullied so severely that he took his own life.
I pray that nobody here knows this kind of pain, the pain of losing a child.
When I see your smile, tears run down my face. I can't replace.
I didn't have much friends, and so I just, you know, I said, forget it, I don't want to live anymore, and then I tried. I failed.
I'll find deep inside me, I can be the one.
2 weeks after a young girl killed herself after being bullied, many now in South Hadley say all of their kids are at risk.
I'll be there for you through it all, even if saving you sends me to heaven. It's okay.
I just saw her hanging from her closet.
It's okay.
I'm gonna speak for him because he can no longer speak for himself.
It's okay. Seasons are changing and waves are crashing and stars are falling off for us. Days grow longer and nights grow shorter. I can show you I'll be the one. I will never let you fall.
This is the worst pain that a human being could ever encounter in a life, is to lose a child. You all are loved beyond belief.
Even if saving you sends me to heaven.
Don't do it to your siblings, don't do it to classmates, you know, just because you don't know what people are going through.
My true love, my whole heart, please don't throw that away.
Knowing that you did not protect your child.
I can't imagine the pain, the humiliation he must have felt as he stood there and these girls laughed at him.
All kids know that bullying will not be tolerated. No more.
My message is that the bullying, the teasing, the hurtful words, it has to stop.
Hello, Mr. Patriotic here. All throughout high school, me myself, was bullied. I was pushed, kicked, shoved, even had my arm almost broken. Just because I was different. Because I was a nerd. Because I was white. You know, you feel like you're alone and that you have nobody to talk to. But there's always somebody out there who's willing to help you. Whether it be a principal, a teacher, a counselor, your mom and dad, your best friend, or even somebody like me. Just know that suicide is a permanent solution to a temporary problem. There's always somebody out there to talk to, and there's somebody always out there that's willing to help you, including myself. Please, if you're having trouble, if you're thinking about suicide, call someone. Talk to somebody. They will help you. That's all I got. Have a good day.
When I am down and oh, my soul so weary, when troubles come.